This is awesome.
I think I might look a little bit better than him, so maybe I can get my picture up there. Just kid, Darius, you're awesome. Hello.
Hello, Phillip.
How you doing, Mr. Jim?
You excited to be here, right?
Oh, man, I'm really excited. I just don't want to mess up, but the thing is, I always mess up, so.
Nah, you won't mess up. Not tonight.
Hello, everybody. My name is Phillip Phillips, and this is my Opry debut. First time being here at the Opry, I never thought I would be asked to do this. You know, I know it kind of usually a lot more of country singers and songwriters, and I am from the country. I'm from South Georgia, but I sing a little bit different than that. It's such an honor, really nervous and excited to be here. Really grew up in Sasser, Georgia, then in Leesburg, Georgia, but the main place is Albany, Georgia, and that's where I live now. Really small towns all around there. You'd go to Albany to get your groceries, and my dad had a pawn shop there, my mom worked there. She played piano in our church. Both of my sisters sing, so I would always hear them singing, my mom playing. I always loved music, but I didn't get into guitar until I was about 14 years old, and I picked it up. My brother-in-law really inspired me. I just thought it was cool how his hands would move and everything about the guitar. I just wanted to be cool, because I was not cool. I was in the airport yesterday. I had like three guitars and my pedal board, and this older couple with their grandchildren gets on, and they're all stressed out. I said, oh, y'all ready here for a family trip? And, yeah, I got a family trip. And the woman looks at me, we're coming to see you. I was like, oh, sweet, that's awesome, thank you. I told them to yell really loud to make sure I hear them.
How you doing, Phillip Phillips? Very nice to meet you, sir. Appreciate you joining us on this right here, man.
I think my style of music is pretty eclectic. There's a little bit of blues and rock and funk and jazz and Americana and singer-songwriter, and some people say I'm country.
It's hard to hear your words when you're so afraid to speak.
My wife came up, she flew up today, and she didn't want to miss this, and she used to travel on the road with me all the time. My buddy Dave Egar, who's going to be playing cello, he is one of my oldest friends since my first record. And my good friend Evan Penzo is going to be on the guitar. He's incredible. And my sister, my brother-in-law, so it'll be cool to have them here and a couple of local friends.
It breaks my heart that you can't let go. You say you're
my takeaways from American Idol. You know, I never really watched the show. My family said, just go try out. We'll pay for your gas. Just go do it. And so one of my sisters, we went up there, and my brother-in-law, and we went and tried out. It's like 15,000 people, and we saw the booth 11, and everybody was getting turned away at booth 11. We're like, oh gosh, I hope we don't go to booth 11. And we go down there, and they say, go to booth 11. You learn a lot by having to learn music so quickly, and then being on camera and putting on the spot. Even if I messed up on live TV, I kind of knew how to cover it up, because I played a lot of shows where I sucked. And so I think it's good to really not be good for a long time, because playing those shows where people wouldn't be at, it makes you appreciate so much more when people are actually there and they do listen.
First met him on a show called American Idol when he won the whole thing back in season 11, making his Grand Ole Opry debut. Will you welcome Phillip Phillips?
It's hard to hear your words when you're so afraid to speak.
The new song off my new album called Dancing With Your Shadows, and this whole album is called Drift Back. This really personal record, some of my favorite lyrics I've ever written. Past 5 years since my last release, a lot going on in my personal life, and the only way I can deal with my emotions is writing.
It breaks my heart that you can't let go. You say you'll find, girl, I know. You've been dancing with your shadows.
This song is about my wife. We had our little beautiful little baby boy, Patch, and she got some sicknesses after all that. We couldn't figure out what was going on. It made it tough for me because I'm always used to trying to fix the problem for her. We couldn't figure it out, so I had to learn to just be still and be quiet and just to be there for her.
When you're running through the woods, yeah, I'll search all night to find you.
That's what this song is about, and it's one of my favorites, and I'm performing it in a little bit more of an intimate setting. It's really the studio version is more upbeat, kind of driving, and it's really fun. But this one is, hopefully somebody will cry tonight. That's my goal. If I see somebody cry, I'll think I won tonight.
Can y'all sing it with me, sing it and sing?
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you very much. Honored to be here. Thank you.